On Kauai, a native plant believed to be extinct has been rediscovered. Using a drone, researchers spotted the plant growing alongside a cliff in a remote part of Kalalau Valley. The relative of the hibiscus, the plant had not been seen in about 10 years.